Sidney Fisk.
Sidney Fisk is a lawyer. He's paid very well, but he usually has to work long hours. He works for an international company in Dallas, Texas, so he travels a lot in his job. At the moment, he's working in Mexico, and next week he's traveling to France. Sidney is married and he's got two children, aged 11 and 14. He rarely sees his children because so much of his time is spent away from home. He's got a beautiful house in a suburb of Dallas. It's very big, with 8 bedrooms. His wife is an interior designer. If he's at home at the weekend, he and his wife sometimes play golf, but that doesn't happen very often. They never have much time to relax together. He says he doesn't know if he's happy. He's too busy to think about it.